I'm one of those women who used to be conscious, someone who used to fear. I would not take risks. I would not plan and implement most decisions I would make in my heart. But when I went to Coady, I went there as a small, humble person. I came here as a stronger, determined leader ever since 2008 to now. There are so many achievements that our organizations have achieved. And I, as an individual, I was blessed to be appointed a woman leader of my district. I must say I am one of the proudest people ever since I came from Coady.